Breaking this morning, crews working to restore power right now as Portland General Electric reports about 4,200 customers are without power. That is down from 5,000 earlier this morning. Most of the outages are in Gresham and Troutdale. PGE says some of those outages were caused by high winds and trees falling on power lines.